It's a beautiful day here in Sweden, at least in Gothenburg. Don't know what it's like for you guys. What rank would I say means you're good at AoE4? I mean, honestly, I think... That's a really tough one. Because what would determine a good rank in StarCraft 2, for example? It's highly subjective, isn't it? Oh, that was bad. Kind of forgot I was against Rus, but now I remember. So we have a dog with us. I guess the next air pack will be here or here. Which could be unfortunate. Oh, there it is. Nice. What happened yesterday, mate? I finished fourth in the tournament, which I don't think is bad, actually. I got very much outdrafted by Viper. But that's going to happen quite a bit, I think, in while we're still figuring out the patch and whatnot. Now, that scout is very low on the health, so not exactly where you want it to be. Even though I've had two scouts, I haven't been able to find... I found one boar. I guess the other boar's over here somewhere, but...
Parat, vado. Parat. Bene.
I'm actually very surprised that I haven't found this second ball yet. Like, what's wrong with me? Aha, there it is. Oh, holy shit, it was so close to his base. But he didn't go for it. Very peculiar. Pro scouts. That's a blast from the past. That is an absolute blast from the past. Because, yeah, the ball meta's been very, very good recently. He's even over there getting bodies. Wait, did he get all the deer? No, no, no. Okay, that's good. And a market. Very interesting. So what units is he going to go for? That's the big question. I guess we'll have a little bit of a scout over here. So we have Trinity. Archery range. Aha, so I think he's going to do the horse archer stuff, which is cool.
Equites, dudes, odite, vado la pura. Equites,
Actually, I just realized that position for that is probably the worst in the world. My, my TC here. Obviously, we're getting a ton of gold here, which is never a bad thing. Now he's playing Grand Theft Auto. Alice? He had drops, yeah, just not the formula. That's quite a bunch of horse archers. Actually, so I don't think I can engage that. As is. Royal Institute, boys. That's right, because we're a legend. I'm gonna get that one. Royal Bloodlines. And that gold bank that we had is completely gone. We can start working on farms and stuff very shortly. Get another TC again, but yeah, in the future I won't put a TC at a location like that because that was just abysmal. Abysmal, lads and lasses. Question for me is, given that I've lost total control of the map, do I try and raid him and stuff? I think that's probably going to be it. Missing a relic somewhere.
On our way,
I took out my second TC again. Kind of annoying. That is definitely a vulnerable spot for workers, isn't it? So he's deciding this is his moment to attack me? Which damn well could be. This keep is, if it was slightly more forwardly placed, I think it would have been much better for him. Dare say it's still going to be really good for him, but... Yeah, definitely an amusing game. But I think it's better for us. Could be so wrong. I mean, it's a messy ass game, don't get me wrong, but definitely a funny one. The thing is, whenever I play Salami, I always get the feeling like, because I know that he doesn't use hotkeys, I'm always like, I don't think he can keep up. Like, I don't think he can keep up. But I do need to find out where his farms and stuff are. It's just I also need to protect this location. Aha, so he had a relic over there. Definitely sucked for me getting that taken out. Okay, so he's marching over there. I had a keep over there randomly. That's kind of cool. Some salami strats here, boys. It's going to get a knight, maybe. All right, where are your farms, lad? That's what we're after. Come on. Oh, he's a... He's moving the relics. That was really bad for me. I'm not sure if he gets my upgrades. I believe so. That was really bad for me though, obviously. Uh-huh. But he's... It looks like his macro hasn't been the best, so as long as I keep this game going, I think we'll be fine. Dude, he never got the villager health upgrade here, look. He never got it. That's quite the error on his part. He's here somewhere, no? He was just chasing me. If I had to guess his supply, I'd say like maybe 60. But I could be super wrong. I haven't found any farms, which is the bit that's making me a bit like, oh, what's going on? You know what I mean? You're repairing it? No. Just takes a while. That was close. Even though I like clicked on it. Okay, I'm just running away. Fuck that crap. You know, if I can get these, if I can get these back farms underway again, that'd be so nice for me, dude. That is, that's ballsy.
Some
just going to be so confused from this whole situation. But I'm legit like, what the fuck? Where is his food? I don't know why he went double there. That was good for us. Hey, gorgeous.
Hello.
What's up?
We are going to an
excursion. Okay. Okay. Thank you, babe. Love you too. Fun game. As a man that has been bringing back the horse archer meta, it's nice to know that I can also counter it when I'm behind, if push comes to shove. It must be so hard for him to play without hotkeys, man. That's all I can think about when playing. It must be so fucking hard. Oh, wait, I lost all my hotkeys just now. I played like Salami for a second. Fuck it, let's see if we get Walla load here. If we do, it's a game. Nice, it's a game. He's got a French army. Don't you think AoE4 should have a surrender mechanism? It does! He can leave anytime he wants. It's just you don't wanna. Where are all my wood dudes actually? Are they just kinda scattered around?
Les ordonnances.
and building a base in his base. I wonder if I left some works over there and they're just out of vision. That'd be annoying, wouldn't it? So, where the hell are all my wood dudes? I think they're everywhere, right? Okay, let's try and get rid of those fuckers. It can't convert siege, though, eh? Yeah, the monks with relics are actually, because they can be pushed and stuff. I definitely got behind early on, but I do think that horse archer play is quite good against French. I do. But he did it weirdly. Like, he went pro scouts and not boar, which immediately made me go like, what? Then I got to kill both the boars. I think I did kill both the boars, which is actually a pretty big part of the build. You were body blocked during that wallow? So one of the reasons that the wallow is so powerful with that range comp is if you wallow in the middle, if it's in the middle of all your horse archers, you can't get to it, so you have to run away. But if I try and run away, given it's in the middle, he can move it in any direction, so the relic actually moves. Yeah, it was kind of exciting playing random, not sure what I was going to get. Could have been really bad though, I suppose.